And it wasn't nothing to play with, y'all. But God is still yet good. And that's why we have to be angry.